name is Sanskar Dua and I'm a second year student of School of Law, Bennett University. During my school days, I used to be the shy kid who was hesitant to participate in class or take part in discussions and events. However, when I came to Bennett, I found that the classroom environment was very encouraging towards classroom discussions, and slowly I started speaking up and participating more. This translated positively to my first ever public speaking event, that was the mock parliament hosted by Bennett. I was very nervous at first, but it turned out to be a good experience, and I realized that after the event, I was no longer considering public speaking as a hurdle that I used to before. Soon after, I went on to represent Bennett University in RML and LU's Asian Parliamentary Debate Competition. And very recently, I also participated in JLU's National Moot Court Competition, where my team made it to semi-finals and I had the role of a speaker. Apart from all this, I also became a core member of Debating Society of Bennett University, the MUN Club and the Moot Court Committee. And taking up these roles have given me experience of what it's like to host and manage these events and taking up responsibilities outside of the classroom. My journey with Bennett has been a transformative one, and I've went on from a shy kid to a very participative one, something which I would not have imagined a few years ago, and I'm grateful for that.